Up the boards for the Devils. Heischer tries to lead Wood. Miles Wood checked by Lindgren. Passing front. Save. Good chance for Jesper Bratt. And a big save by Shesterkin early. Outside Atkinson. Now Giroux again. Pass through. Put it in the crease. They went off the crossbar. Shesterkin made a save. Went off the bar.
He doesn't have a stick.
The stick is along the near side board. Owen Tippett, number 74, is on. This is Ekblad with a pass in front. And a shot by Tippett, and the save made by Shesterkin brings cheers from the crowd. A good. The one thing the Rangers can do here is shoot for the empty net without worrying about an icing from anywhere. That shot blocked. The save by Shesterkin. The rebound cleared aside.
And then Zuccarello would come and poke him.
I scored on you. And toward the net, Shesterkin spreads out and stumps the puck at the post.
Well, what a save. And now he's saying, why didn't you blow the whistle? The whistle to blow.
5:46 to go. There's the puck at the post. Lorenzky. The Voracek. That shot was blocked by Nemeth. Again, the rebound save. Shesterkin off Bjorkstrand.
This size, but you still have to be in the right position. Here's earlier when he was and got his left skate on that one. And then Bjorkstrand, you know, he's saying, be true to your identity and
Morgan Barzal,
down.
What a takeaway. Makes the moves and the save by Shesterkin. Big save. Barzal made about five moves on Shesterkin.
Oh, boy, what a save.
Sabres able to keep in, put in the corner, set it in front, save Shesterkin, makes another save. Two saves on Kyle Poso.
And Igor Shesterkin, one big save there, and then look at his positioning as he gets back.
Big save on McCann.
I think Shesterkin might have made a couple of saves on this one. All those bodies in front, Pittsburgh does a good job going.
Blocked in front, they scramble in front, Shesterkin made a save, and reaches out, grabs the puck with his glove, and stops play.
Boy, oh boy, this is a good start for the Devils. A couple of high-quality chances, and Shesterkin has had to make a...
Then able to recover and bat it out of the zone. Here's Wood, two-on-one with Heischer. Save Shesterkin, the rebound cleared by Lindgren. That's a man open in front, it's Sahona. The net guy
has a goal and assist in this game. Gets another chance there. And how about that? Toe save, left toe just reaching out with that pad about as far as he could stretch it.
Here's Barzal with Lee, 2-on-1, Trouba back. Pass to Lee, save Shesterkin, the rebound. And Shesterkin's on top of it.
It was a big collision. He stopped Lee again. I mean, Lee's had three fabulous chances. To both deflected. There's the first one off his own man, and then he stretches and able to get his right pad on the opportunity by Raffle.
A takeaway by Farabee. Flyers moving close. Save Shesterkin.
But their goaltender bails him out.
It's been a good start to the game for Igor Shesterkin.
Zero even took some time, perhaps too long there, and Shesterkin got across and made a big stop.
Hey, Moscow, Moscow.